July 30th, 1977. Sunset brings no relief from abysmal heat. It's only one symptom of city sickness. It's delirium. It lies fitfully in bed now, babbling incoherently in fever dream. It wouldn't take much to send the whole city into convulsions and begin vomiting blood.
Jesus, Rorschach! Don't you ever knock?
Never bothered you before, Daniel.
With the strike on, the crazies have been out in force. More than usual, anyway.
Need your help. Girl's missing. Her family received package.
One girl? You're concerned about one girl when this city's about to erupt? Listen, I'd like to help, but I've got to put Archie back together if we're gonna have some chance of keeping the peace.
Just watch film with me.
Where did the parents get this?
Good Samaritan. Or blackmailer. They didn't say.
I'm sorry, Headmistress. I didn't mean to.
Shh!
Please don't! Headmistress, I...
That's all there is?
Who was molesting her is real question.
Hold on a sec. This is a new lens I developed.
Let's go.
Whoa, I told you. I gotta fix Archie.
Fine. Your hands will stay cleaner that way.
Oh, please. Not another Grice. That's that over there. So, this must be it, over here.
To find Violet Green. Probably captive somewhere in this building.
You get it?
Just needs good push. This place is wretched pit of flesh. The moral dregs of humanity waste away here. Horrors, liberals, turns my stomach.
This isn't my ideal night spot either, but come on, most of these patrons are just here to blow off a little steam.
Help!
90s disco craze. Give me some doo-wop, or even British Invasion, you know what I mean?
Loud music induces migraines.
This little punk is...
Yeah, I do really like disco. Man, it's gonna last forever.
How fucking stupid is this guy to think he could take us?
Nite Owl? That chance he ain't leaving here alone!
That's the mistake you're ever gonna make, Mask!
You can try, Megan!
You're in for a murdering
shit for free!
Seems locked. May be able to squeeze through if we combine efforts. Redundant locking mechanism. Needs two people to activate.
Say your prayer.
Good. innocence has been corrupted inside these walls.
I don't have an answer, but for the moment, let's just focus on finding Violet before it's too late for her.
Might get door to budge if we try together.
What the fuck is this?
Eat shit! It's Rorschach!
Looks like we've got company.
What walks of life make a nest here? The promiscuous, adulterous, matters little in the end. At first sign of trouble, they scatter like rats. Predictable.
It's easy to write off a place like this as sleazy or abhorrent, but as long as it's within the letter of the law, I'm still of the mind to live and let live.
Hey, what the fuck is this?
revolting place. Immoral clientele. Must remember to come back next time we need to turn over a few rocks.
What a hunk.
Hang on a sec, partner. I'll see if I can open this door. Better brace yourself. This is gonna get...
Watch it! Faster than he looks!
Systematic defilement of children. Defilers must pay.
see a door up ahead on the other side of these catwalks. Looks like that's our target. This place is huge. Hard to believe all this space is dedicated to strippers and porno.
I'm gonna wipe my ass with that mask, psycho!
Instincts, propped up by detached society that glamorizes fornication with strangers on celluloid.
Well, Rorschach, since you've convinced me to venture out here with you, let's just hope that we find Violet before it's too late.
Hey! What the fuck?
Time to take that job!
Time to put this broken cheese to the same shitty condition out!
It's a club, a movie studio, and who knows what else. I wonder if there are any other places like this in the city.
Don't be naive. This vulgar sanctuary is one of many, and one is too many.
Thank you.
Here they come. Looks like we made it to the movie archives, so the porno studio has to be around here somewhere.
Ready to riot in the streets.
This guy wants to play.
Island, huh? This must be where they shot that footage you showed me, but I don't see any sign of Violet.
Fine movie director. May have something to say about girls' whereabouts. Violet Green, where is she?
Who? I don't know who you're talking about!
No, plenty enough.
Damn it, Rorschach! He might have had some information.
Powers of observation first to go. Or maybe it's the will to do what needs doing.
Maybe she's in here somewhere. Twilight Lady. Shoulda known.
Didn't you?
Yeah, in 68. You were out of town on the Schiappone case. She only got out 4 months ago.
Remember her last known place of residence?
Yeah. Back to the Upper East Side.
Hey! There's a couple of masked freaks! Get them!
This situation is horrible, but these poor people are just scared right now, thanks to this damn police strike. Wow, the gangs are really running wild. Hard to imagine that the police strike would cause conditions to deteriorate so rapidly.
Police are stopgap solution at best. Cops punch in, punch out. Disease City requires vaccine, not bandage.
Decision would be to try to avoid major streets right now. Let's see if the alleys and side streets are a little calmer.
Rorschach! Hate that creepy bastard!
This is for my brother!
seems to be a problem. Stay here. I'll see if I can find a way around and open it from the inside.
Say your prayers.
Listen, if we can get to the waterfront, I've got a better means of transportation there. Well, with Archie out of commission, I've got a couple tricks up my sleeve that'll help us reach Twilight Lady's abode.
Streets full of rage. There are those who would exploit for their own purpose. Rapists, looters. They think they go unnoticed. Must return later to show them otherwise.
Brace yourself. Around. I can't believe our city has come to this. I feel like we're partly to blame, but can't these people see that we're just trying to help them?
might get Dor to budge if we try together. Inferno. Fires cleanse as they torch the earth. Wonder what will rise from the ashes of this scorched city.
I hope you're in short!
House is just around the corner.
Yeah.
must return later. Put these animals back in their cages.
This is the place, partner. Let's head inside. We've got a date with the Twilight Lady.
Dressed up pretty, but still a whorehouse.
May I help you, gentlemen? Do you have a special companion in mind, or merely a room for you both?
Need to find Violet Green. Twilight Lady must pay for her indiscretions.